when I moved to Nashville, I didn't really know a lot about songwriting. I was young, and my dad told me guitar when I was 13 years old, and so I dabbled with it. But it's until you move to Nashville and start writing with these big name writers. And so I met this guy, we're the same age, we're both 22, and he's from Shreveport, Louisiana, which is about an hour from where I was raised. And so we just really hit it off, and he moved to town just to be a writer. And we're sitting at his house one day, and he's leaned back in his recliner, and I'm over on the couch, we're just watching TV, wasn't really writing. But he's playing this groove on the guitar, like. Kind of funky. This guitar sounds horrible, I'm sorry. It's kind of depressing me right now. But anyway, so he's playing this groove and I'm listening, but he starts humming. But the way he was humming was like a. So it's like he's saying, right? So I turn the TV down, I look over at him, I was like, hey, let's write that. He's like, right, boy. So let's write. He's like, all right. How are we going to write a song called Well, as a guy, when you think you think of pretty girl. And being from Louisiana, the second thing you think of is chicken. Some fried chicken. Pretty girl, so we did. We wrote a song about a pretty girl, some fried chicken. And so it goes like this. Like a plate full of grandma's chicken, apple butter dripping off that biscuit. Like a pie out the oven real hot, with a little bit of whip on top. Yeah, got me a girl that's sweet, and that pretty thing's making me go. When she's loving me like this, all I can say is. Baby got a pink pump shotgun, showing any boy up on a duck hunt. She be looking in her camo. Got me thinking about, wishing about, you know. If she keeps on giving them eyes, it's gonna get real in this blind. When she's loving me like this, all I can say is trucks on the shoulder, y'all know what I'm talking about. Give me that. When she's loving me like this, all I can say is. Solo cup.